Hey guys, Eric Sue here. Hope you're doing well. I am in a special location today. This is my garage, and today I decided to bring it outside because it's such a beautiful day outside. We can flip this around so you can see how sunny it is. Well, that didn't work because they're seeing my... All right, we're still back. All right, if you want to see, I'll just turn this around. Hopefully you can see that. Beautiful day. All right, back to me. So anyhow, we're doing this a special TRX workout. Got my TRX hooked up here. And we're gonna have some fun outside. Now, if you do not have a TRX, which is this strap system here, it's okay. You can do every exercise that I'm doing with free weights and dumbbells. So all you would need is your dumbbells. It's the principle of what exercises we're doing and how you're doing it intensity-wise and so forth that makes a difference. So regardless of tool, it's okay. And so let me just double check to see if I've got my gym boss ready to go. And we're gonna wait a few seconds for people to hop on as well. If you have any questions, if you're watching this replay, go ahead and comment below and just let me know and we'll get back to you on that, okay? Today's routine, nothing too special per se, except that the focus is to do every single muscle group in our body, legs, upper body, biceps, triceps, and so forth. And so once you understand that, then everything will be simple. The main idea, just to make sure we're driving the point home, is that we work on each muscle group, we focus in on the techniques, and we stay active. We're going to integrate cardio as well, but I'll show you how that works. And one thing to remember is that as long as you're having fun, everything should be great. Let me set this one up here. 30 seconds is what I'm thinking, which would be a great set, and 10 seconds off so that you get a recovery. And here we go. All right. So we got that set up, and keep this one for your records, if you will, because the concepts will stay with you. Okay, so 30 seconds on and 10 seconds off. All right, here we go. First exercise would be back rows. So if you're taking dumbbells, you're focusing on forward bending and pulling. So focus in on that. Okay, first set, nothing too fancy. And we're gonna complete each exercise twice, second time. Excellent. We're going from there to your shoulders. So this would be W's and the TRX, and for dumbbells it would be shoulder presses. Okay? Shoulder presses. If you want to, you can go back to my previous videos to learn the dumbbell exercises. Last week I did a series of strength exercises. You can go back and watch that. Job. Second series here coming up. If you do have a TRX, awesome. Remember, find a good anchor point, focus in on your setup, your position. And go at it. 30 seconds, 10 seconds off. Okay, that's two. We're gonna let the upper body rest for a second. We're gonna go down to squats. You can see here, change the angle here. Squats, you're gonna use the TRX push away. If you need to, you can pull onto this TRX. The main idea behind squats is you're pushing your hips back, sitting, and you're standing. If you have a chair behind you, that's fine. Just focus in on reaching for the seat. Good job. Good job, excellent. Shake that off. Again, we're gonna do two exercises, both exercises, twice. Second exercise. Good. Perfect. Focus on your breathing, exhaling up. Excellent. Yeah, I got my lawnmower stuff and everything here ready to go for cutting grass. But anyhow, all right, lunges. This is where you step back. So if you notice from a side profile, you're gonna take it back, bend that front leg, stand up, bend, stand up. Same thing for the other side, bend, stand up. I'm gonna keep it alternating. Okay, gotta shake that off. Okay, I'm gonna do it one more time. There we go. Now take your time when performing each exercise. Again, it's all about staying active, but that just means being consistent as well, and just keep those muscles stimulated. Good job, excellent. And we're gonna finish up with one more upper body. All right, here we go. Now focus in on biceps. Curls. So if you're doing bicep curls, that's what this exercise would be. If you're watching the replay, you definitely can do all these exercises with dumbbells. Again, on the previous exercise routine at the last week, we did with dumbbells a lot of the exercises, so you can follow that. It's just a perfect day today, so I thought I'd take it outside before it gets too cold. Awesome job. All right, that was the first round. You guys, good job with that. Make sure you get some water, right?
Okay, so basically, we performed five exercises. We got a back, we got a shoulder, we got two legs, and one arm exercise. Okay, so that's 5 minutes of work. Okay, excellent job. And for some people, that's all good. And for others, you know, we're gonna kick it up a notch, right? And we're gonna focus in on doing a little cardio interval with the strength training. So we could repeat all those exercises. So it would be exercise followed by cardio, and therefore it would be a longer sequence, okay? With that added cardio, we're gonna go 20 rounds, which makes this a 10-minute sequence. Okay, so we went from 5 minutes, warming up those muscles, all the way a 10-minute sequence. So that would be a cardio 30 seconds, followed by 10 seconds of rest, followed by strength, okay? And then, that will be repeated twice, so that each exercise is done for a total 1 minute, okay? And so this is a 10-minute sequence. We're gonna hit those same muscle groups with the cardio. And so follow along. And here we go. Here we go. So, cardio 30, strength for 30. And repeat before we go to the next exercise. Okay, so what you'll notice with this second round, definitely a little bit more energy expenditure, so that's good. Burning a few more calories, right? So watch your intensities, keep your breathing going. Okay, awesome. Going to the strength exercises next. So, back rows. So you're taking your dumbbells into your back rows. Cardio, second set. Our knees. Good breathe. Nice. Again, breathing. You may notice that I'm moving my elbows forward and back. And if you've heard me say it before, the purpose is to activate the core a little bit more with that movement. Good job, excellent. So give it a shot. All right, next set here, back rows. Good job. Good job, excellent. All right, let's go into the next cardio exercise. Okay, so we're going into jumping jacks. 4-inch motion breathing. Landing on the heels is okay. Shoulder presses, if you're doing shoulder presses. Good job, excellent. Going back to your strength training, or your cardio part, jumping jacks. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the weather wherever you are. If you can take it outdoors with your workout, that is, go for it. And if you have the TRX, you can take this workout anywhere. If you got this on your phone, you can follow it. You're doing great. Okay, good job. Next set. This will be shoulder W's again. Here we go. Excellent job. Good job. All right, that's the second exercise. We've got the third exercise coming up. I'm thinking we can do switch kicks. Switch kicks are kicking in front. Here we go. From the side. Okay, just keep it going forward and back. Going to the third exercise, the squats. Keep this going. Can't push away. Sit and stand. Excellent. Back to the switch kicks. Finish this, we're halfway there. Good job, you guys, keep it up. All right, one more squat. job, excellent. Let's come back to cardio. Let's go back to some high knees. Be great. Okay. Notice your intensities, if you're staying with me. How do you feel about the cardio at this time in the routine? What are you? 8 minutes, 7 minutes, 6 minutes in? Okay, lunges. Alternating. Cardio. Okay, hopefully your intensity level at this point is still about 60. Some of you guys may be at 70. Awesome. We're almost there. Good job. Excellent. One more lunge and moving on before we get to the last series. Hope you guys are having some fun doing this routine. Definitely are building a little sweat. Good job, excellent. Okay. All right, last series here. Let's do some jumping jacks and bicep curls. Awesome job, you guys. Almost there, we got biceps. Job. More set of jumping jacks. And our last one would be bicep curls. And we're done. Watching the replay a little bit later, congratulations on completing your workout so far to this point. Last one, bicep curls to finish out this 10 minute set. Congratulations. All right. If you like this workout, let me know. If you want to see more of these, let me know. All right, you guys, hopefully you guys got through that workout and you completed all the workouts. That was 10 minutes consisting of a cardio and a strength exercise times two, so that was 30 seconds each. 1 minute done twice, so it would be 2 minutes per exercise, and the exercises we did today were the back, shoulders, legs, and squats and lunges, followed by number five is the bicep curls. Okay, so overall, the takeaway here is consistent muscle stimulation through strength training. Today I used the TRX to stimulate my muscles. You can certainly use free weights. So you're taking this workout to, okay, so phone call. So basically you're gonna take this sequence to your fitness centers and just repeat the sequence. Again, using Gym Boss, 30 seconds on, 10 seconds off, okay? And if you like this type of workout, you can comment below, let me know. If you haven't seen it already, go ahead and check out the new website, goality.com, and you can check out new programs there, okay? My podcast, ericwsu.com/radio, and you can listen to Healthy Living with Eric Sue and get some more health tips there, all right? So, hope you guys are having a great day, and we'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.